Today we're going to the store to get some things, but first, some Taiwanese breakfast.
Woody!
Hey!
We're going to Carrefour,
yeah.
A big store here in Taiwan.
Not chips, it's biscuit.
Yeah.
But the same brand we tried
in the other video.
Guai guai.
Taiwanese snacks.
Yeah, but it's making it into the biscuits.
And
now.
It's milk.
Hey, like.
Sure.
Hey, thank you.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank Looks interesting.
Pineapple. About $4.50.
Apples.
Two of them from the US for $5. Grapes. Around $1.
Big watermelon.
Around $10. Alright, we're gonna. I can take.
Are you okay?
We're gonna take this one. We'll take this one. Party time. Watermelon.
Yeah.
What did you get at Carnes? This is what I'm bringing. A little baby watermelon.
Yeah, baby watermelon.
Maybe we should put the helmet on it,
yeah.
No? So.
Kesef.
How will we get back?
Kesef.
Okay. Alright, I'll just walk so the watermelon can be safe. You sure it's this way?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I'm in Kaohsiung.
Okay.